computers, video games, vintage dirt bikes, cycling, mowers.